I show you now the ride with TD 2 bus from St. Julian's Spinoza Bay to the airport, that you can see how easy it goes. We do a little sightseeing tour. We say goodbye to Jesus and to San Giuliano over there. And now we are passing Spinoza Bay, which is over here on the left.
Thank you.
are here at Slima, as the bus driver said. There's the ferry to Valletta, just behind the bus stop. And I took it, you can find a video, you go ferry to La Valletta, or Valletta they say here. And we are going to continue our journey to the airport. And you see here the sea, it's beautiful. Even when it's raining, Malta is beautiful. here we are arriving at Malta International Airport. You saw the journey takes around 45 minutes. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media, and make the beauty of Malta known. The price was €3 from St. Julian's to the airport. €3. You can pay it with cash or without problems with the Visa card or credit card. And here we are arriving at the airport. See, that's how it looks when you're looking out of the airport. A lot of parking spots and places as well. But you can see very comfortable to come from St. Julian's to the airport by public transportation. See all the parking spots in front of the airport. And here we are arriving at the airport. 45 minutes, easy to come, €3 cash or with Visa card. So always check if there is like a lot of traffic, that you have a bit of space and you don't have to rush then, yeah? God bless you all from Malta International Airport.